is here. Do you guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley.
Welcome. I've got something. Hard times, mate. Welcome. Oh, my back is killing me. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they? You can't go wrong with that. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? This gun turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Save this for a rampage through the patch. Try that on for size. Anything else I can help you with? Come back and eat time. I have something I think you'll... Breaks up. Welcome. I got something new for you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, thank you. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Came into some other f- don't get. Yourself killed now.
It's got to be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are going to roll out the red carpet. Dang. Things just keep getting better. Down.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
okay?
Yeah.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Anytime. This could work. Yeah.
there. Drop the girl.
Help!
You okay?
Yeah.
That went well.
I'll have a warning next time.
Okay, you're good.
Hey.
With me!
Okay.
Give me some space. Come on.
Hey.
Spread out.
Got it.
Come on.
Okay.
did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. I've got something new for ya. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Not bad. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You're trying to thread a needle, please. And travels. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you? A deal well struck. Come back any time.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon, and allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me, now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Sorry, must have slipped. Ashley!
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
It's locked.
Okay.
I'm counting on you.
Okay.
I owe you one.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go. Thank you.
down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Won't budge.
Thank you. What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
It's telling some kind of story. Hang on, this is the same room.
Liam, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess.
No good.
Be careful.
They're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Leon, watch out!
Oh, senor. It's almost to my...
All right. Come on. Here you go. Ashley! Anytime. Yeah, no sweat.
Thank you.
out of the woods yet. A little over the top, don't you think? Come on.
Got it.
Gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Oh, señor.
Ahí está.
Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Careful!
Okay, get back here! Come on!
Okay!
Hurry up!
Okay! Leon, you're hurt!
I'm all right. Don't worry. Over here.
No prob.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lad.